But one decision Mark might be regretting is not getting a solid estimate of the final cost earlier. Up until this point, he and Karen have been fueled by blind faith and optimism alone. And that doesn't translate well on paper.
Well, we got a quantity surveyor to run his ruler over our plans, for which we thought we knew how much those plans were going to cost to implement. And he came back with a number which was more than surprising. It was more than astronomical. Completely blew us out of the water, I've got to say. And, I mean, it's been a long time that we've been working on this project and a lot of money's gone into it already. But that's the first thing you have to do, is decide, under these circumstances, are we going to proceed or not?